My dear Muslim brothers, there's only one Muslim. There's nothing called moderate Muslim. There's nothing called extremist Muslim. If you are a moderate Muslim, by Allah, uqsimu billah, you are a munafiq. By Allah, if you are a moderate Muslim, you are a murtad. Uqsimu billah al-azim. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, Ya ayyuha al-ladhina amanu, la tattakizu al-yahuda wal-nasara awliya. Ba'dahum awliya abad. وَمَنْ يَتَوَلَّهُمْ مِنْكُمْ فَإِنَّهُمْ مِنْهُمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يَهْدِي الْقَوْمَ الظَّالِمِينَ فَتَرَى الَّذِينَ Allah says, don't take the Jews and the Christians as awliya. بَعْدَهُمْ awliya بَعْد وَمَنْ يَتَوَلَّهُمْ مِنْكُمْ Whoever allies with them, he is one of them.
He says that he's not against Islam, he's only against the extremists, only the extreme version of Islam.
Okay, sure.
By Allah, he's against the Sharia of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He wants us to change our deen. He does not want us to follow the same Islam revealed to Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, because they see this Islam as unacceptable. They want you to follow David Cameron's Islam, the one that he thinks is good, the one that he thinks is acceptable, the one that he likes.
أُقْسِمُ بِاللَّهِ الْعَظِيمِ الَّذِي رَفَعَ السَّمَاءَ بِلَا عَمَدٍ I swear by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, this man David Cameron, killing Muslims in Iraq, killing Muslims in Syria, bombing Muslims in Afghanistan, and then he wants to lecture us about Islam. Those extremists, they don't represent Islam. They don't represent the Muslims. They don't represent the Quran. Let's hear what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said. Let's hear from God Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Muhammadur Rasulullah. Walladina ma'ahu ashiddaa al-kuffar. Ruhamaa bainahum. Muhammad is the messenger of Allah. And those with him, they are severe. Harsh with the kuffar.
They want us to change our Islam to suit the British government. British Islam, that's what they want. They don't want the Islam that Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam came and the Sahaba practiced. That Islam is not good for them. If the kuffar are pleased with the Islam you're following, there's something wrong. And they want us to compromise. That's why many Muslims are folded and thrown in the towel. And they're trying to change Islam to suit the Queen, to suit David Cameron. So it's pleasing to them. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, that is exactly what they want. They want you to compromise. They want you to compromise with Tawheed. They want you to compromise with Jannah. And they want you to give up aspects of Islam. They want you to give up Jihad. They want you to give up commanding good and forbidding evil. They want you to give up supporting your Muslim brothers and sisters abroad. They want you to give up the call for Khilafah. It's that same crusader mentality that came to our Muslim lands. If you remember, the Muslim land used to be one. Today there are borders in between us and nationalism has taken over. Remember when those same British, they came to India and divided our land and put this unity amongst the Muslims. But alhamdulillah, by the grace of Allah, the Muslims are uniting once again under the black flag of La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. And this is why the Taghut in every land, the Tawagheed, they are shaking in their thrones, because they know the Muslims have risen up. The Muslims are uniting once again under the Sharia. The Muslims once again are calling for unity under one land, under one law, under one flag. And this is why David Cameron is panicking.